game is called Tic-Tac-Toe Bowling. Players are working with a partner to try to knock down a pin. If they do, they get to put a marker on the tic-tac-toe board. If they don't, then they just simply switch places with their partner. So working on good form, stepping in opposition, swinging that arm back, bending our knees, getting as low to the ground as we can. He puts a marker on the tic-tac-toe board, and then they switch. And they continue until they get tic-tac-toe or there's a catch. This is my class of 60 students. Every Friday, I'm blessed with 60 wonderful fifth graders at the same time. So this is a great activity for a big number of students. Tic-tac-toe bowling. Tic-tac-toe. Tic-tac-toe. Nice job, boys. This game is a lead up to our rolling bowling unit, and it's called Roll and Throw. So what happens here is partner that is down by the pin picks up the dice and rolls the dice. They then tell their partner how many steps they can take towards the pin. One step. So they get in ready position. And they then try to roll the ball at the pin to knock it down. And if they do, they get a point. And now they switch places with the other, their partner. So now their partner rolls it. Tells them how many they got. Switch again. That's roll and throw. Great lead up to bowling.